Hi guys, it's the Woodpecker here and welcome back to episode 12 of my December 2016 Baserace. Let's just quickly get our timer going. There we go. In the previous episode we made some red stained glass, but we also made some yellow stained glass, which was kind of the wrong colour because we need lime stained, not yellow. But we do need some bone meal, so if we make that into bone meal, and basically we're going to have, yes, it's still daytime, we're going to be on the hunt for some cacti, and I think all the cacti are going to be in the Christmas past. So let's have a look. There is somewhere a desert, I believe, so if we go, should we go this way and see if we can find ourselves a desert, because that's what we need. We need a desert with some cactuses on it. Still in nice plains. I do actually hope that there are some deserts in here, because otherwise, yeah, unless there is some sand. I wonder, will there be any sneaky hidey cactuses? Nope. It's just a little beach. Frozen river. Nice. I'm sure I have seen some cactuses in this before, so I'm pretty sure they are in here. They're just hidden away. Oh, I could cook some beef up, can't I? It's not too much of a problem. There's this clump here. Do we have any more festive? No, we got no more festive carrots left, so we might have to head back over to the village to get some yummy goodies. And I don't think I've actually been this far out this way so far. Yeah, most of the time I sort of adventured on the other side, so this is a bit going into the unknown. Ooh, more sand. I thought this is like tiny little bits of sand, but I need a whole desert. But it's trying to find that biome. And I'm going to guess that there probably is a desert biome in this world, because you need to get cacti, so I don't, yeah, unless there's a desert, you can't really get them any other way, can you? There we go. Ooh, this looks like a good little cave. Maybe. Is there any iron? Do you have enough for oh, I don't have any coal. Oh dear. I can't see any iron straight off, but yeah, if I get some coal, I will have a look back down there. Or diamonds, even. Wouldn't it be cool if I just found some diamonds just like lying there on the surface? Well, lots of dark oak trees this way. If I went this way, I could have got some really easy dark oak. Ooh, what's that? What's that red thing? Is that just side of this mushroom tree? Ooh. This looks so weird, like the way these caves are. Not too worried about the iron at the moment, but I will get a bit more cobble. Do I have any cobble? Yeah, I've got cobble on us, so we just need some coal. So if we see some coal down here, I'm going to grab it. Because, yeah, we need some fuel and also some torches. Can't see any coal. Wow, this must be like a ravine, because it's so deep. Yeah, because underneath this, I mean, oh wow, we are getting a bit hungry, aren't we? Have I got any fuel at all? Right. We're going to have to... No, we got some birch wood. There we go. Let's make some birch wood. Let's make this into a furnace. Well, it's got a redstone torch. We can make a bit of light. Not much, though. Let's make ourselves a furnace. Let's put in one of them and one of them. Put in another one, I think. Make some charcoal and then we'll be able to smelt up some beef, because it's oh, is it becoming, no, it's still daytime, so that's okay. Oh, we're gonna need a bit more fuel in there we go. Quickly cook that up. Funny, my voice is still kind of funny. Put that in there, and some raw beef. Ooh, is it becoming night time though? That's the thing, when you can't see the actual light. Oh wow, this is annoying, isn't it? There we go. Okay, so it is slowly becoming night time. So that means I'm just going to block this, not with gravel, block this off with cobble. It is annoying that you can't make, oh look, is this, whoa, that was close. So yeah, if any skellies come here, I can just hit them, can't I? That'd be cool. Right, we're going to have a nom on some steak. There we go. So yeah, let's take that out there and make... we'll be able to make a few torches with that. There we go. Four torches. Let's see. No, ooh, that was a bit of a strange glitch, wasn't it? What about down this way? Come on, light it up. This is getting really glitchy in this cave for some reason. I mean, look at this. Look how glitchy this is. Ooh. Anything down here? No. But there is another way underneath here, it looks like. So if we have a look down under here, maybe we'll come across some in here. Nope. In a way, I want mobs to come down here, but I also don't, because I'm quite a long way from my house. So, yeah. Kind of got myself a bit stuck here. We're down here. I don't want to turn this into like another strip mining adventure though. If I knew you could make like different beds, but we'll see what happens if you make a different bed. Really goes funny. But we have got armour on, so let's just have a look. Let's see if there is any meanie beanies outside. Make sure, yeah, we're still in hard. I'd prefer it to be peaceful though. Ooh. Ooh. That cave is glowing. What can that mean? That could mean just about anything in these base races, couldn't it? It could mean that there's like, it could just be lava in there, or it could be something really spillway. I see you up there, Skelly. I see you. Skelly sees me. Oh, it's lava. Oh, hello, skeleton. Yeah, won't be able to get me here. Oh gosh, come on, if we get a bit, go away a bit quicker. Shouldn't. Is it still following me? No. Okay, so that's just lava in there. Or is it? You never know, do you? Okay, we're in an extreme hills biome, and there's a sheep. Yeah, still on the hunt for iron and diamonds. I don't know where you're going to find diamonds. I mean, yeah, I guess they're going to be in the future, but there's just so many diamonds. And have I been here? There's a furnace. Okay, I must have been here, because, oh, what was that? Oh, it's a skelly. All the mobs are starting to come out. There's another skelly. Please don't hit me, skelly. Whoa, there's a lot of mobs. Wish there was a way to just get back home quickly. Oh, you missed me. Didn't miss me. Wow, there's a lot of... all the baddies are coming out, all our favourite mobs. Oh, there's a creeper. Oh gosh, no, there's a teeny weeny meeny beanie there. Right, we need to get on some water. Fast. This water? Yes. Wait for the teeny weeny to come. Here it comes. Come on, get in the water, teeny. Get in the water. There we go. The naughty elves. Come on, stay still. There we go. I think I might just head to the present, I think. There's the sun, look, there's the sun. Okay. So where's the bait? Ooh. See all these little cavelets. It's really interesting, like seeing the landscape without trees. Oh, there it is. Oh, is that a gold armor zombie? It is. Wow. Oh gosh, no. Don't get stuck. Just keep going. Just to keep going. Is it still after me? Yeah, of course it is. Let's get in here. There's two baby zombies. Three. This one doesn't have a hat. Why does this zombie not have a hat? Oh my gosh, look at them all. Ooh. Ooh, gosh, they hit hard. Why can't I just hit them all at once? Oh, no! Oh my goodness. Oh gosh, that's good, they all died. Try and avoid that skelly. Almost home. Almost home. Oh, there's a baby zombie. Hopefully we can get home before the baby zombie gets me. Here it comes. Let's head. I know there's monsters nearby. There we go. And he says a quick way to get rid of the monsters. Oh, what's got some chicken on us? Let's just cook some chicken up. We got 8 leather. Not sure what we can do with 8 leather. But we can make a, if I remember this correctly, we need the wood, like that, and then it's iron. There we go, we got a shield, at last, we've actually got a shield. Get that chicken out there. Have a nom. Let's put our shield on. Oh yes, look at that. Finally. Let's head to the past. I'm sure I did see some cactuses somewhere. That looks